friends, and welcome back to FTD Speaks. I'm Sarah Carvalho, and today we are going to be speaking about a video about the oldest woman who died whilst praying. So I'm eager to learn about this story, and I'm eager to see all the details surrounding this event. So let's get started. Wow, 129. Wow, amazing. That's so sad. With her own hands. So there's something, I don't know about you, but there is something so peaceful about her story. Sad, her life story. I mean, you think about it, she lived through World War I, World War II, through being deported, forced to leave her country, abandon her home by force, and then to come back and find that everything that she had left behind was gone. And the fact that even after all of that, she still had hope, she still maintained her faith. I think it's such an uplifting story. And, you know, to live to such an old age. And she in the video, it says that she said, you know, I've seen people going to play sports, in and out of gyms, like eating healthy, making all these choices for their health to prolong their life. And she's like, I don't know what I did to live this long. But very clearly, I think we see here that part of that is her dedication to her faith. The fact that she died praying, I find it very peaceful. It's very calming. I think that as someone who practices prayer, it is the most rewarding and the most relaxing, the most calm time in my day where, you know, you're able to just connect with something higher than yourself, and you are able to reflect on your life and your choices. You are able to just find that positive space in which to practice your faith. And I think that it's wonderful that in the moment that she passed away, she was so focused on prayer and her faith. And her connection with Allah. It's a wonderful story. And I think that for most people, that might be a hope that you could live this long life devoted to your faith, practicing your beliefs. And then at the end of your days to just pass away peacefully in your prayers. So my friends, that is all that I have to share about today's video. Again, very uplifting, heartwarming, such a wonderful, positive story about the power of prayer and how it can uplift and just truly make a difference in your life, and how she was able to take all of these negative experiences and through prayer and through faith, she was able to live a very long and fulfilling life. So my friends, We love to hear from you. Let us know what you think in the comments. Definitely want to know what you think. And we will see you next time here on FTD Speaks. We've got a bunch of videos down there for you to check out. So check out those links and we'll see you next time. Bye.